talking to part 2 of the Sci-Fi Halo Anniversary playthrough. This is the third level, so let's get this thing happening.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? Core issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
There you are.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Go, hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. Okay, the Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Cover. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Gosh. Fuck it!
Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
Fuck, it's quite a member. Oh, what did they do? They're in one of the turrets. I'll cover it.
I don't know what I was shooting at just then.
Not in that turret. Sniper should be on the ground just here. If you want.
Clear!
Side
door. Oh, incoming.
Let's go! Ow, man!
Oh, that's a good shot. Big gun dealt with. God, it's killed them. I died.
I'm not sure if I hit you or not.
Bring it on, man.
Take cover so I can spawn in. Don't run back with opposite. Okay, I'm back. What the hell? I shot him straight through the head. Hope my gun's still there.
Auto to the grub behind us. God darn it. dies.
Done.
Take that! That's the best you can do!
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
My dog again.
Oh, my dog again. Literally the only gun I got left.
The Covenant use a gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift loading zone and use the lift to
then
hit the
ship. My bane. Oh, that's a headshot. I can't see how close I'm back to hitting anything, so... A lot of guys down the middle just killing the crap out of it, but I don't think I'm actually doing anything.
I don't know. Where is it? Oh, right there. Nah. You killed one of them and he flicked up right in front of me.
So glad that's not the ground that landed behind me. Go jump another turret, there's fucking hunters coming soon, if I remember correctly. There they are. Whoa. Oh god, what the hell just happened? Focus on that one on the platform. Oh no, he's got a sword thing. You cannot pass, he says. I can't get a clear shot on that one, he's on the other side. This thing's unable to get a clear shot of you anyway, so.
I think I'm gonna get a clear shot. Oh, he's moved, oh god.
He's dead. Those turrets are badass.
Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements. Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bonehammer out.
I'll just send him the password.
Thank
you. I wanna go home! This place is scary. Here's our password. Okay. Where the hell's Echo 419? There she is. Tell me you've got weapons.
Me.
No, her. Take me home.
Oh no, don't walk forwards.
Oh god, I fell out. Aww.
We're actually in there.
Yeah.
Yes. So we actually had to get in there.
Health pack, that was good. Let's keep looking for another weapon. Oh, we got up there. Going up. Here we go. He shouldn't have had that solid launch. He would have gone up so much faster.
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What?
Hey.
No Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's
cool dibs. Okay. Full hacks. Uh oh, that's an elite sound. Invisible guy with a sword.
Nah. Damn it.
That's our backup. Oh god. Six o'clock.
Oh no. What the hell?
What the fuck is exploding over here?
Oh, I do not know. What's that visible man? But I don't know, someone. Something exploded and killed me. I don't know what it is. Oh no.
Gotta warn me, there's a grunt right there. I'm dead, just so you know.
You hit him on the back there. Just like that.
Oh, not fair.
Dead. Oh, he's very bad.
Okay.
I had nothing else.
Why is my baseball for the rescue?
Not sure if that killed me as well.
Catch me. Fuck off! Ow! Fuck off! Fuck off!
Okay, maybe.
Ow. Those friggin' things are so much more deadly in this than they were in the later game. One down.
Good.
Pretty much stay here, you should spawn. You do spawn.
Side passages to find a way around.
Oh dear.
Yay.
Oh no.
Grunt.
Oh, we come around the corner.
Okay. This way.
Hey, you can go the other way.
That's the sound of a grunt.
Oh, right out of this. Run.
I might have explosioned a little behind you.
Oh, right. Oh, you're back. That's good.
And you're pretty much dead. Oh god! Sorry, wrong door!
Oh, there you are. Oh, grunt! Run! Run! Oh no, I just fell off.
You're downstairs now, are you?
Yep. There's a lot of grunt. Hey, hide.
I don't know what the hell happened in here, but everything appears to be dead. You killed a grunt, did you?
Running around like it was true. Oh, the ground. Is this just where we started?
No idea. Oh no 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 no. Where are you?
On one of them things.
Did I just headshot one with a plasma pistol? Everywhere.
And they. Hey, you're flying.
No, it's bad, bad, bad!
Take two.
You ready? Back into where we came from. He's spawned, damn it. There we go. Grunts incoming.
A low health anyway.
And I'm not.
No, I'll have one left.
Run!
Oh, they can't. Oh, they're up top.
There's something under. Where the fuck are these bullets? Oh, they're above us.
Oh, you're just doing that at me. Run! I'm dead. Around one of them boxes. Oh, I'm back. Oops, I maybe hit you.
I'll take cover somewhere so I spawn. Head up back to the tunnel behind you.
Safe, hobby. Oh, there's a grunt behind me. I'm down a little.
Oh god, there's like a heap of guns over here.
I'm down, by the way.
Oh, you're in time? Bad grunt. Stay away.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. Elite. The big guys.
I died.
No, stay away from me. Did I just kill him?
Yeah. No, I don't think he killed him. I think he had a heart attack and just went, nah, dying now.
Oh, there's another one there.
Oh. I died. I think you killed it.
Oh, I think there might be one behind us.
Above us.
Got it. The door is open. Everyone should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
There we are. Run away!
Funky hoggy gun.
That is still the best thing it's doing.
Oh
no!
Oh no! That sounded evil.
Behind you. Sorry.
Let's tell you the grunt there. Run.
Oh god. Run. Bird apparently quite happy.
Run. I'm glad that door closed.
So the doors don't stop explosions, remember? Run! Oh god, it's right in front of me! Whoa, that guy's cool! That's right behind us!
Run!
be dead.
They're on out.
Look at your red thing. Oh, a terminal.
Should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Quarantine must not be violated. Construct, respond. Charges must cease all aggression towards the reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate. Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day,
Construct. Whoa! Bad.
This looks like the ship's command center. Captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
Are you savvy? Oh, run. Oh God.
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Yeah, but fuck yeah. Yeah. Marine, dead. Empty.
Dead.
Dead, but health back nonetheless. I'm so lost right now. Yeah, so we've been here because everything's dead. Let's turn around and go the other way.
There it is.
Sweet.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring.
Why is he in full dress uniform?
Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That isn't true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Shut up and get behind me, sir.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Look out.
Yeah, this is the other prison block. There's grunts down here. Okay.
Right there.
The end.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Stow the belly aching, so if you'll come up here. You're a leather neck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Said that all the other guys are dead. Anyway, that's the end of part two. We shall catch you in the next one when we do the next level.